And I think I'm going to give the class 333 trains the nickname Outerspace Bugs. Hey everyone, G Loves Trains here, and welcome to Exploring Yorkshire and the Humber by Train, day 5. Now, because it's coming up to winter and it's getting colder now, I tried to plan this day out so that I could visit all the stations I wanted to within about 2 hours. I think in the end it came to about 2.5 hours. So as long as I make the trains on the faster changeovers, it should be fine. I'm off to Frizinghall, Bradford Forster Square, Bingley, Saltaire, Keighley, Crossflatts and Steeton and Silsden. I do need a wee at the minute, so I'm going to go and have that on the first train, and you never know, I might actually get through today without needing to go to the toilet again. This is my first ever time riding on the Northern Class 333 EMU. It's 333-007. I don't really think it looks like a train. It sort of looks more like a giant creature. Even the seats sort of give me bug vibes, like they are round at the top. Glad to see there are USB ports fitted in here, and I think I'm probably going to be riding these units all day, so I will be able to get to know them quite well. There's no lock button for the toilet door, it just automatically locks when you close it. I've been calling this station Frizinghall, but according to the announcements on the trains, it may actually be pronounced Frizinghall. Frizinghall's got two platforms. You may be wondering where the other platform is. It's down there because they are staggered. Northern trains call here. There's a red bench. There's loads of leaves on the floor. I love when there's leaves on the floor. It proper gives an awesome vibe. And there are some departure boards and a shelter. I'm now going to go and try and find my way to cross over to the other platform for my next train. Oh, I can't reach that one like at South Elmsall. I'm hoping the entrance is down this road. Yeah, okay, I see the sign how it is. Getting on 333-014. I'm at Bradford Forster Square. When you first see this written down, you almost want to say Bradford Forster Square, but it's Forster. There is that extra R in it. It's got three platforms and Northern trains, and the station does see a limited LNER service too. This is a staff station. There are ticket barriers as well, and I think there's a ticket office through there too. You can walk from Forster Square to Bradford Interchange Station, which I did this morning, and it took just over 10 minutes. I'm getting deja vu. I'm back on 333-014. There's no USB ports on this unit, so they must be doing them all up, like with the 150s. And I think I'm going to give the Class 333 trains the nickname Outerspace Bugs.
Welcome to the Skipton train.
I'm at Bingley. Not gonna lie, this station is quieter than I thought it would be. There is a way out via the stairs, but that's all blocked off at the minute, so you have to use the way out via the ramp. And there's also such thing called Bingley Tunnel. Hey, I like this shelter. It's got some red lighting. It smells of paint. You can walk to the Leeds Liverpool Canal or the River Ur from Bingley. Me, I'm just walking to platform one. Bingley's operated by Northern Trains, and it's got two platforms. And when you're at Bingley, you put your knickers on your head, you put your knickers on your head, you put your knickers on your head. When you're at Bingley, you put your knickers on your head, and you shout, "Squishy babies!" Okay, so it turns out I'm not riding 333s all day, I'm on 331-102, and if you haven't already noticed, I am taking the Bradford station approach. The trains, as you would expect, are busier headed towards Leeds. I'm now at Saltaire. It's an unstaffed Northern only station, and it's got two platforms. Saltaire is a more outdoorsy station. There is a shelter on either platform, and both have these black and silvery grey sort of seats. And I was just trying to think, what does Saltaire sound like? It totally sounds like something I've just thought of what it is. Solitaire, the card game. There are posters to look at as you walk down the platform. There's also like proper lampposts as well. Whilst I've got slightly longer at Saltaire, and by that I mean just under half an hour, I thought I'll have a quick walk to the Leeds-Liverpool Canal. I have walked along this canal quite a lot now, obviously, because it runs through where I live. But I think that this is actually the furthest towards Leeds that I've been on it. I say that as I'm walking away from Leeds as well. But I do look forward to the day, I say day, days could take far longer than a day, that I finally walk the entire length of the Leeds-Liverpool Canal. That sign is so tiny. That's so cute. Just got off Outerspace bug 333002 and it's brought me to Keighley. I have got my fastest change over here. It is 10 minutes, so it's not like a major rush or anything. Keighley's got two platforms. It's run by Northern Trains. There is a booking office up at the top and some scaffolding up at the minute. You can also change here for the Keighley and Worth Valley Railway. And I did always used to call this station Keighley, but I now pronounce it Keighley. Anyways, I would actually love to come one day and ride on here. I've heard a lot about it. And you know what? It actually gives me like Christmas vibes. So maybe I'll do it one year at Christmas. I'm on 333005 and I do love how this is called the Leeds train. Alrighty, I'm at Angry Apartment. Sorry, Crossflatts. When you hear Crossflatts, you do think like, oh, are there any flats about? But there's not that I can see anyway. We're right next to a busy main road here. Within the station, there's a grit box, there's red shelters, and again, it's lovely to see a departure board. Crossflatts is served by Northern Trains. It's got two platforms, and I'm now gonna do my final crossover of the platforms of the day. What train have we got coming in? 333007 is the one we started on. It's got to be said, I have fallen truly in love with the class 333 today. Like, they are very futuristic looking. It's like being inside a capsule, and I did initially think there were only three carriages long, but they're actually four. So yeah, the outer space bugs, I'd be more than happy to come and take a ride on those again. I'm at Steeton and Silsden. It's an urban only station and it's got two platforms, and the platforms are my favourite kind. They're staggered. There is a temporary car park closure here. I think they may be rebuilding the whole thing. There's also what I think is a road bridge running across the platform here. And you do get a glimpse of a lovely view that way, which I think you probably can see from platform one. I've just crossed the platform. Yeah, okay, I've crossed the platform again. I didn't think about that when I was at Crossflatts. Just to have a look at the view. It is quite tree-y, but through the gaps of the trees, you do get a lovely view. Oh, there's a public footpath here. It looks a bit puddly though. And the River Ere and the Leeds-Liverpool Canal do run. You can't see it from here, but they are down there in the distance somewhere. I cannot believe how fast today has gone. I think I'm going to start planning out my vlogs like this, because it just cuts out the hours and hours of waiting in the freezing cold. It has been a proper chill yet fast-paced day, and it's now time for what has become in this series so far every single day, the nightmarish journey home. There's always been delays, cancellations, I've ended up on diverted trains, they've been absolutely stuffed to the brim. So we'll see how it goes today. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Fuzzy bye! I'm getting deja vu. I'm back on 333001.
The next station is Frizinghall.